Cases of Japanese encephalitis, a mosquito-borne viral infection of the brain, are reported from many parts of India. It is highly endemic in many parts of Eastern Uttar Pradesh. Gorakhpur is a nodal point not because there are many cases in the district, but because it houses the only tertiary care center with 100 beds dedicated to treating Japanese encephalitis. It is a misconception that the Japanese encephalitis vaccine will eradicate the disease in a short span of time. The efficacy of the vaccine is between 85 to 90%. While vaccination is critical, at the heart of UP's crisis is lack of infrastructure, unclear data on disease burden, and lack of access to clean water and toilets. In March 2017, the state government launched a Japanese encephalitis vaccination drive in 38 districts, but it was not supplemented with access to clean water and sanitation. Over the years, there have been many cases in the area which are clinically different from one another. Japanese encephalitis is one kind of encephalitis which falls under a spectrum of diseases called acute encephalitis syndrome or AES. Doctors in endemic regions in Uttar Pradesh have found cases with similar symptoms but without the virus, leading to some debate over the cause of the disease. While public health experts have found a difference in case definitions across eastern districts of Uttar Pradesh, this is something the Indian scientific community is still trying to understand. Specific research on this has not been supported by the government so far, despite decades of annual outbreaks. Due to lack of research, the Uttar Pradesh government gets their burden of disease data from hospitals, essentially leaving out cases that do not come into public health facilities. This results in wrong forecasts. Due to the lack of reliable data and research, Uttar Pradesh's budget policy intervention to curb Japanese encephalitis cases has failed for decades.